Hi, Jace. Grandpa here. Remember the other one? I told you who I am? I'm your mommy's daddy. And you know what? My wife is grandma. And grandma's at yoga right now. But I have another story today. And the story, I've been reading you a couple of stories about dogs. Well, we're going to read a story about a cat. Curious cats. Because you know what they say, curiosity killed the cat. Whoever said that anyway? I don't know. But do you know that mommy used to have a cat? It was a gray one. We had to get rid of the cat. It was sick, but I don't remember why we got rid of it. But I'm gonna read this story. This story is called Curious Cat and Other Fluffy Friends. That's Blue, that's a big face. And guess what, look at his nose. It's a piece of watermelon. Okay, Curious Cat and Lazy Cat. Curious Cat loves to explore. Lazy Cat loves to snore. You know who else snores? Your daddy snores. Your grandpa snores. And I think your mommy even snores a little bit. Tiny Kitten is a ball to fluff, a ball of fluff. Lion is made of roaring stuff. This is a tiny kitten. Roar! This is a lion. He roars. Roar! 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 That's a friendly lion, but he's a large lion. This is a big lion and a little lion. It's a tiny kitten, large lion. Oh, you can't tell, but this is a fluffy cat. And this is a sphinx cat. Smooth sphinx has no hair. Fluffy cats gets everywhere. Yeah. Sometimes the cat hair falls out. You gotta vacuum it up. Do you like this cat? Or this cat? Roar! Who's a booger eater anyway? And that's a teeny kitten. That's a sphinx cat. Uh-oh. Striped tiger. See the stripes? Where do tigers go? While tigers love their striped fur, spots are what cheetahs prefer. And this is a spotted cheetah, and this is a striped tiger. And this is a yellow tiger and a, well, that's orange, an orange tiger and a yellow cheetah. They both have smiley faces, so they're both smiling. Uh-oh, here's a scaredy cat, and here's a brave cat. Brave cats climb on trees, and scaredy cats would rather hide. Does that cat look like it's scared? A little bit, right? And does that cat look like it's having fun? Because he's brave and he's having fun. Oh, look, a bird. What sound does a bird make? What sound does a cat make?
Meow, meow.
Fancy cats can hold their nose up high and scruffy cats come scrolling by. This is supposed to be a fancy cat. There's a couple of people from America that think they're fancy cats and they hold their nose up high. And this scruffy cat, why, he's probably everybody's friend and everybody likes him. But look, what's this? I don't know, could be fish bones. You think the cat just had fish for lunch? Let me see, it smells like fish. Uh-oh, what's this? Could be diarrhea. But let's just see, what did we learn? There's a curious cat, a scruffy cat, a tiny kitten, a fancy cat, a sphinx cat, lazy cat, a fluffy cat, brave cat, large lion. How does a large lion go? Spotted cheetah, a scaredy cat, and a striped tiger. Well, that's all we got out of this book. See the eyes move? Remember what this is? This is what? Watermelon. Okay, see you later.